Successful use cases of AI varied upon the different industry that is an organization sits in, but they typically fall into two parts. They'll have an offensive strategy or a defensive strategy. An offensive use of AI is for gaining a competitive advantage around generating value for the business and the organization, whereas a defensive strategy is all about managing risk and ensuring regulatory compliance. There are lots of well-publicized cases out there, from customized healthcare plans for patients through to crime scene investigation or forensic support for the police. When it comes to more profit-orientated businesses, the large companies are very much focused around customer targeting and profiling, all the way through to the use of chatbots for customer service and complaints handling. When it comes to defensive strategy, managing risk and using AI for assurance, here at Grant Thornton we have solutions such as for automated controls testing, supply chain risk modeling, and also what's really neat is where you take unstructured data, things like Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, PDFs, and you take all of that information. It could be previous audit reports, audit committee papers, and you're able to analyze it for themes, for sentiment over time, and to understand what's important, what's not changed, and what has changed. The other use is to identify regulatory control gaps as well, particularly important for the financial services sector.